Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24 again. This is my new mower that I got from Wally World, otherwise known as Walmart. It's a Hart 40-volt brushless mower, and it's pretty good in my opinion. No longer will I have to worry about my old mower that I had with, trying to mix the gas and the oil, and then the oil wasn't right, then there was the compression problem, and then there's a hose that would come off. And it got to the point where I said, I can't take this anymore. So with tax, this came out to around $279. But it's a good mower, in my opinion. It will handle what I have with just this grass here and over on the other side. And as you can tell, all this, and then of course I have my flag here, and that flag says God, Guns, and Glory, Made in America, or God, Guns, and Guts, Made in America. Let's keep all three. And that's caused apparently some attraction from people, but I'm not really sure why, but you know, in today's thing, I just don't know. But I wanted to show you my mower here, and wanted to show you, that's the bag. Now right here, this is, like I said, it's brushless, so basically you open this up and you have right there, that is for the battery, and then that's a storage compartment in the front. So that's what I have. But anyway, that's all I've got for you for today's vlog. But anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I think I'm good so far as the battery's concerned. So I'm gonna have to change out the battery here in the camera. But anyway, the battery itself for this mower charges up about three and a half hours, and then it's good, and it will cut my whole lawn and also my little hill here. So right before the battery dies, I'm going to show you, I got this piece of sod from Lowe's because it was pretty bad, and then this right here, I got some sod here. You see where that deal is, or that drain spout. So that's what I got to prevent the rocks from going down here into this hill here. And as you can tell here, this is the other part that I've got to mow on the other side. But anyway, that's all I've got for you for this vlog. But I wanted to show you what's been going on, and how, like I said, I gave up my gas-powered motor or mower, and got me my battery operating mower. But anyway, that's all I've got for you for this vlog. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you all later.